Hello, everyone, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. This one has been neglected for a while, but this is my Online Dynasty, the 4-star edition, featuring the Stanford Cardinal. This is episode 2. They will travel to Duke to play the Blue Devils in this episode. So you see kind of a overcast day, got some rain in the forecast. Going to be kind of a sloppy game, I would imagine. So as you see, the Blue Devils getting ready to take the field in front of their home crowd. Home crowd will be decked out in rain gear today, I would imagine. Yes, indeed they are. So, getting ready to play some ball, and you will see a quick little feature on Andrew Luck, of course, because he's pretty much their offense. So, at least he's the face of the team when it comes to offense. Probable number one draft pick in the upcoming draft. Here he hands off to Taylor for about 6 yards, and again to Taylor for first down on third one. If you signed up to play in this 4-star dynasty, you may have forgotten about it already. I know Insane Predator plays in this league with me. He probably remembers. I don't know if everyone else remembers, but play your week 2 game if you have the chance. I don't think I've already advanced it. I might have already advanced it from week 2. But check it out and see where you're at in this if you were a part of it. So handing off to Taylor once again for very close to first down yardage. Yep, I think they will give it to him as you see a replay. Nice blocking on the left side of the line. Clearing some lanes for him to get a first down. Third and 7 now. Still in the first quarter and a scoreless ball game. Luck has all the time in the world to throw, and he's going to find Patterson deep for the touchdown. Stanford on the board first, on a nice little throw and catch here from Luck to Patterson. Looked like the defender may have slipped and given Patterson all the room he needed to get open for the touchdown, making it look pretty easy to Stanford on that drive. So a 7-0 lead at this point, but Luck doesn't want to rest on that. He's back to pass once again, finding Fleener, his tight end, for yet another first down. Second and 7 now when this play rolls around, and a handoff to Taylor. He's going to go for first down yardage. Nice blend of run and pass to this point. They're going to keep it on the ground once again to Taylor. Oh, he breaks the first tackle at the line, breaks the secondary tackle, and is in for a touchdown. That's a nice run by Taylor. Doing some work individually here. Shedding off not one but 2 tackles to get himself in the end zone. Coach is happy about that. That is a 14-0 lead for Stanford at this point. We'll see. We'll sim forward a little bit, and Duke does get on the board, so it's 14-7. Applying a little pressure, staying in the game at least at home, but boy, blown coverage there as Patterson gets wide open once again, beating his assignment yet again. So that's a mismatch a little bit we're looking at. This ball's underthrown as they're trying to make a 2-minute drill drive. Underthrown, intercepted. Luck wishes he would have had this one back, as you see. If it was meant to be a back shoulder throw, he didn't tell the wide receiver because that's where the defender was, and he picks it off. I just think it was an underthrown ball. That's pretty plain and simple. So third quarter now, still 14-7. Luck waiting for someone to get open. It's Taylor out of the backfield for a very short gain. First and 10 now. Taylor on the ground, having a nice day running. He may be the offensive MVP of this game to this point, as his running ability is keeping the passing game open a little bit for Luck. Here you see out of the shotgun draw, Taylor again is going to get a first down. Still 14-7 now. Luck throws to Fleener again. That ball is actually broken up, incomplete. So second and 10. Here's a pass to Wilkerson. He will haul that in, and they do give him first down yardage. So he's got 120 yards passing, 9 of 14 at this point. Not very Andrew Luck-like stats, but still moving the ball, as you see the handoff once again, and Taylor just straight up doing work. Third and 1. Yeah, you're going to go to the horse again. First down. So Taylor carrying this team offensively to this point. Luck back to pass. You're going to find Hewitt for a very minimal gain, about 5 yards. Duke coach says, oh, now or never, we got to make a stop to stay in this ball game. So second and 5. Looking to hand off to that's Wilkerson, actually, spelling Taylor, and he'll get a touchdown run. So it's 21-7 now, Stanford. The backup running back able to come in and produce a touchdown as well. And Luck getting in his face, letting him know he likes that. So 21-7 towards the end of the third quarter. Patterson, another catch, and oh boy, he gets lit up but does hang on to the ball. check this. He comes across the formation. Luck hits him, gives him the ball quickly, and he gets jacked by number 40 there, but does hang on to the ball, and that's the positive. Taylor running hard once again, about 8 yards, 7 yards there. Second and three, pistol formation. Give it to Taylor again. First down. He's chewing up clock. He's chewing up the Duke defense. Fourth quarter action now. Early on, Luck back to pass out of the shotgun. He's going to go to the back of the end zone, giving his guy a shot. That ball is not able to be corralled, so it's 4th and 10. They will kick a field goal to make this 24-7. He gave it a shot at the end zone, couldn't get it. But the lead expands 24-7. Now, next drive, looking at a halfback screen, sets up nicely for Taylor. Look, he uses his blocks. Can he get in? Oh, he's just short. He's going to be marked out at the 1 yard line, 2 yard line. I don't know, but that's a nice play. Nice patience for Luck for letting it develop. He takes the hit, but he gets it out here, and look at the nice blocking develop on the screen, and he just about makes it happen. He's out at about the 1.5 yard line. So should be able to punch it in from here. That is the hope, obviously. So 24-7, and they're going to hand off to Taylor. Taylor's going to have his second touchdown on the ground. Pretty easy stuff here for Stanford after that nice screen pass set up the drive. And it's capped off by that run there. So 31-7 now as they come off the field, does the offense. 31-15 when we check in on this pass to, is that Osu? I don't know how you pronounce that name. Anyway, it was a close to first down, and then they finish it off a 3rd-and-2 run. And that's the ball game, folks. One more handoff to Taylor, and it's in the books. So Stanford gets a road win. Not always pretty, but they did... you know, get the points eventually and win this one 31-15. Luck could have had a better day, but he had the ground game going, and that was more than enough on this day. Duke never realistically had a great shot at this ball game, but they gave it a go. So Stephen Taylor, 23 carries, 121 yards, 2 touchdowns. Nice day. He also had the screen pass that almost went for a touchdown. So Duke leaves a little dejected, but they gave it a shot. So like I said, if you were in this dynasty, this is the 4-star dynasty that we set up. As of the time of this video, 6 of 12 were ready in week 2. I can't remember if I reset to week 3 or not, but give it a look. If you're on this list, come on and check it out. Get your games played, and let's continue this dynasty on so that we can get more episodes up for everyone to see. So thanks for checking it out. This has been episode 2 of the Stanford Dynasty. Hopefully, we will have an update sooner than this time around. So, play your games, and we'll see you next time.